Russian President Vladimir Putin signed legislation on Monday allowing individuals in the country receiving foreign funding to be labeled as foreign agents by authorities. Under the law, all material published by such individuals will be labeled as having been distributed by a foreign agent. A 2012 law allows Russian authorities to label NGOs and media organizations as foreign agents. Subscribe to the channel for more news.